Herald Online Winthrop basketball videos are brought to you by Family Trust Federal Credit Union.
Thing to do is to keep it in perspective. We found out before the game started that Reggie wasn't going to play. I kind of walked through the tunnel and I heard him talking to their trainer and sensed that something was wrong. So, you know, with that being said, I mean, obviously he's a big part of what they do. So from our end, you know, I was really pleased, but, you know, I just want everybody to understand, you know, I'm not totally satisfied because first of all, when I found out that Reggie wasn't going to play, when I came back in, our game goal with Reggie was to hold him to 60 points, which would have been 35 below their average, which would have been a very, very tough task.
Well, we really didn't talk about it. We still had the same game plan. Regardless if he played or not, we still had to go out and defend and play our game, even if he played in the game or not. How we coached. Like, coach tell us we can't let up no matter how big the lead is. Because the game before, I think it was against Coastal, they came back and beat them. They was up. They were down by like 25. So they just have a chance of going on runs and taking big leads away. So we just had to keep the pace up in a way.